Class, week 10, session 2. We're going to do that repeat workout. So that just means, again, we're going to go through that little bit of grouping of exercises one time, and then we'll repeat those, and then we'll move on to the next one and the next one, okay? So we're going to go ahead and begin. Hopefully you're feeling good after your last session. Let's go ahead and begin with our warm-up with chest expansion. Do some split arms, one arm back, one arm down. And come down for cat and cow. We're going to reach out on the other side. And turn this into dynamic. And seated leg circles today. So just leaning back and circling. And reverse. And switch legs. Good. All right, let's come on down for our 100. We're going to lower those legs and begin. Remember, we're still flipping our arms. Go ahead and rest. Okay, so our first exercise is our single leg into extension. We've done this before. It's a nice slow vertical extension of the leg instead of just horizontal like the single leg. Okay, go ahead and bring both knees in. Head and shoulders up, scooping. We'll go nice and slow the first time. So it's vertical, pull down, knee in. Next will be frog legs. Frog legs are open legs, and we extend those legs from that double leg position. So our hands are behind our neck. So go ahead and bring both knees in, head and shoulders up, hands behind the neck. We're going to part the legs, and we're just extending those legs from here. and back in. And rest. Good. All right, crisscross has a different look today. We're going to bring one leg in at a time, okay? But we're going to interlock our hands, and I'm going to lift up and rotate over outside this bent leg, and then I'm going to come back to center, bringing my head down. The leg down, okay? So it's like a crunch. All right, here we go. Interlock your hands and pull in and across, nice and slow, and back and across and back. One more. Good. Switch legs. Again, in and across. One more. Good. All right, both legs up. We have single straight. Nice, easy stretch on the back. And rest. Nice. Okay, I'm not sure if we've done long strap circles before, but I'll demonstrate anyway. So long strap circles, we will have our legs straight up like double straight, right, with our hands behind our head. And we're just going to create circles going the opposite direction each time. So we're swinging our legs out. So watch me. It looks like this. Out and around. And then other direction. Okay, I think we have. All right, here we go. Scooping, chin to chest, breathing. Nice and easy. You decide how big your circle can be. One more each direction. And rest. All right, last exercise of the first grouping is a shoulder bridge. We're going to do a leg extension into a leg lift. Okay, so shoulder bridge, leg extension, and we're going to lift this leg up and then pull it down and switch. Leg extension, lift. Down and come down. Again, shoulder bridge, extension, lift, extension, lift, and down. One more time. So we're going to start again. So the same sequence, but now we're going to double up. Okay. So we have our single leg tall, right, into extension, followed by frog legs. All right, here we go. Two more. Last one. Part your legs, hands behind your head, and out and in.
Two more. Last one. And rest.
Good. Okay, so this time we're going to keep our head off the mat, only do this crisscross, okay? And then we'll follow that by single straight. So leg is extended, arms are interlocked, head and shoulders up. Here we go. We're going to pull it in and across and back to center. One more. And switch. One. Good. All right, head down, legs all the way up, single straight, head and shoulders up. Here we go. So we have our long strap circles. Make sure to go in both directions for the circles. You can increase the size of your circles if you'd like, and then we'll follow that up with our shoulder bridge, okay? Legs all the way up, head and shoulders up, and begin. Two more. Shoulder bridge. Leg extension. And lift. And switch. And we'll go one more on each leg before we pull our hips down. And down. All right, we'll do that one more time. Two on each side. Pull your knees in, release your back. All right, from here I want you to roll up, or you can actually roll up like a rolling like a ball if you'd like. Come on up. All right, so the second grouping of exercises is gonna start with shrub or tree. Okay, so I'm gonna demonstrate again what those are. Shrub, leg extended, bent knee, hands on knee. We're going to roll back so we stay scooped. We bring the knee with us. All the way back. We roll up, holding onto the knee, and then we switch at the top. Okay? Tree is simply this leg is now straight. So I'm going to hold the leg straight, press my rear down into the mat, try to stay as centered as possible down the midline of my body. And then we're going to switch at the top. Okay? So you decide, tree or shrub. Really focus on the scooping. And pressing that butt down into the mat. Last one. exercise. Split your legs for saw. We're going to twist and lean abdomen towards the thigh. More each side. Good. Back to center. Go ahead and bring your legs together. Bend your knees. And we're going to come back onto our elbows. I want you to bring your knees with you. All right, so we have split legs. So abdomen is tall. So from this bent leg position, we're simply going to extend one leg up and one leg out and bring it back and then the other. Okay, here we go, split legs, abdomen tall. And come forward. Spine stretch. Bring your legs together. We have stomach massage with hand release. So that's that extension of the legs and release the hands in that balanced position. If you can't do it, just keep hold of your legs. So go ahead and bring your hands underneath your thighs, scooped here to start. We open, V, lean back, and release if we can. Come back in. Exhale here. One more. Good. Okay, we're going to come around for mermaid. And today is presentation arm. So that just means that we're going to present out in front, right? So it's that added rotation towards the front over this bent knee. Okay, starting with holding onto the shin, find your position. We're going to pull. Hand down, over, and present. Make sure to keep your back flat as you're presenting. You're just leaning over that bent knee. Bonus stretch, one more. Switch your legs. Find your position. Here we go. Good. All right, back to center. So we're going to do repeat those same exercises again. Shrub or tree. I'm going to go shrub this time. So So you can do tree this time if you want, or stick with the same. Here we go. Two more. Last one. Good. All right, saw. We're gonna pulse this time for saw. All right, arms out. And we're pulsing down low, just a little bounce. Last two, last one, good, back to center, elbow lean back with split legs, come back onto your elbows, bring your knees in with you, tall abdomen, here we go. One here. Come forward. Spine stretch. Bring those legs together, bend those knees. We have stomach massage with hand release if you can. Seated balance. And begin. One more. Good. All right. We have our mermaid presentation arm. Find your position and begin. Switch the legs. Here we go. Let's come back to center, knee hug, so we can get centered and balanced before we turn over for the last section or grouping of exercises. We'll finish on our tummies. All right, so today we're going to do swimming with our legs elevated. So remember, we're in second stage swimming, which means elevated legs are, they're elevated for the entire movement, okay? And we're just lifting from that elevated position each time. But there's always just one arm on the floor, okay? So go ahead and come on over to your tummies. All right, so I'm gonna lift up my legs slightly off the mat, lift my head up, and I'm just gonna elevate or lift from here, right arm, left leg. So one arm is always on the mat, both legs are off. We're going to go into single leg kicks. That's where we come up on our elbows. And we bring our hips up off the mat. And we're going to pull that heel in and the other heel in. Abdominals should be pulled up and in. That helps stabilize your back. Breathing. Come on down. Bring your arms to your sides, resting on your chin. So we have double leg kicks. I can't remember if we've done this before. So we're going to go ahead and bend our knees. We're going to bring our hands back behind our low back here. Arms are bent. And we're going to lift chest and legs and reach back. Like locust, right? But then we're gonna bend our knees and lower our trunk and bring our hands back to start. Here we go. Reach and in and out and in and out and in. One more. Hands outside the chest, legs down, low back stretch. Push up and back. All right, table position. We're going to start with our leg bent. And we're going to pull this leg out, away to our side. And then we're going to turn it into an extension. And then I'm going to pull this leg back and down. We'll go to the other side, out, extend, pull it back, and in. So just alternating, nice and slow. All right, from here, we're gonna go into front split. So I need you to bring one foot forward. So with front split, we're in this position here, right? Hands are right outside the lead foot. I'm gonna push my hips down so I get a nice stretch here. And now I'm gonna pull my hips back, lift my toes up, start to straighten my leg and lean towards my thigh. I'm gonna hold my weight here. And then come forward. Push the hips down, foot down, pull the hips back, foot up. And forward. And back. And forward. And back. Switch legs. forward and back. The second time we go through this, we'll have knee or hands on knee. So that'll be that second level. Foot back. Kneeling tall. Heel touches today. So arms outstretched. Remember, we lean back and then we rotate. Last one. Good. All right, today is push-up leg pull-down, so you decide modified or traditional. I'm going to start with modified. More. Good. All right, come on down to your side elbow. Okay, so bottom leg is bent. Pull it kind of out in front of you a little bit here. And you're going to hold your hand on your hip here, or rest it here on your hip. And from here, I'm just going to lift my leg and lower it. And lift and down. And lift. One more. Now I'm going to bend the top leg and straighten the bottom leg. Inner thigh, lift. Switch sides, bottom leg bent, here we go, lift, good, switch the legs. One. Good. All right, we're going to turn over. Starting again. Swimming with leg lift here. Here we go. Up. And we are lifting from here. Elevated legs the whole time. Alright, our single leg kicks. We're going to pulse at the top, okay? Hips up. And it's kick, 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 kick. Last one. Come down. All the way down. Arms behind. Bent legs. Double leg kicks. Last one. Good. All right, low back stretch. Table position. We're going to stay on one side, okay? Here we go. Out, extend, and back. Ooh, that's the wall. Pull it in, out, out, back. Switch legs. Heel touches. I forgot front split. Let's go into front split right now. Go ahead and bring one foot forward. So we're going to bring our hands up to our knee. We're going to push those hips down. And then we're going to slowly pull it back and lean forward and pull the toes up. Still resting high on that leg. And I'm going to come all the way down. Here, just resting and leaning forward. So we're getting a nice resistance hold in the static leg here on the bottom leg. Holding that weight. Good. Switch legs. Hands on knee. Hips down. Stay centered and balanced over the midline of your body. Last one. Good. All right, now let's go into push up, big pull down. Here we go. From here, go ahead and come back into low back stretch with your arms back before we go into that side exercise. Good. All right, side elbow, bottom. bottom leg bent. Here we go. And switch. Switch sides, bottom leg bent. And switch. All right, knee hug, seated accordions. Good. Legs bent for arm circles, sit up tall. Reverse direction. And let's go arm crosses, right over left, left over right. All right, you guys, session 2 of week 10 is complete. Make sure that you comment after you're done, and then make sure you answer weekly connection number 10, okay? Good job this week. I will see you soon.